Hi, this is Travis with POSGuys.com. Today's Ask POS Guys question has to do with Motorola Bluetooth scanners, such as the LI4278, and whether or not you can pair them with a tablet or a laptop and a Bluetooth connection without having to use the base station. The base station is pretty handy once it's plugged into like a desktop computer or a standard USB port. Then it transmits the information just like you're typing it on the keyboard. Wherever the cursor is where the scanner will scan it to. But can you do that without having to use the base? Because if you're mobile with a tablet, you just want to walk around with the scanner and the tablet and not have to carry around the base, can you do that? The answer is yes, you can do that, but there are some steps to configuring it. What you'll need to do is go to POSGuys.com, look up the LI4278 or the equivalent Motorola scanner, and download the programming manual. So there's some specific sections you'll need on it. The sections you're going to need is section 4, part 28, and it has to do with the variable pin code. This is how you're going to be able to put the pin code into the software so that you can pair this with the unit, with the computer. You'll also need section 4.4, the radio host communication types. You're going to need Bluetooth keyboard emulation. And you'll also need Appendix E6. And this is the numeric barcodes that you'll use to tell the computer what the numeric codes are for the scanner. So let's go in close and we can take a look how we do this. Here I have my LI4278 barcode scanner. I'm gonna start all over, so I'm gonna recall defaults. Then I printed out the pages that I needed. The first barcode you're going to want is the variable pin code. By default, it's on a static pin code. That way, when you pair with the base, it pairs automatically. Since we're not using the base, we go to variable pin code. Next, we're going to need to do Bluetooth keyboard emulation HID slave. Okay, in Windows, I'm in the Bluetooth settings. I scan Bluetooth keyboard emulation. Then it finds a keyboard and it's ready to pair. I click ready to pair and it's going to come up with the numeric codes I need to enter in. So we'll let it match up. Okay, it's asking me for a passcode. I enter in the numbers. Each time you go to pair, that passcode is going to be different. So now it's matched up, now it's connected. As you can see, as I scan, the data sends directly to where the keyboard cursor is. So that, in a nutshell, is how you pair a Bluetooth scanner that typically uses a cradle directly with your tablet or laptop. For more information on this device, or to view the programming guide for the LI4278 or other Motorola scanner, please visit us at www.posguys.com. If you like this video and you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up and like our videos so that we can keep producing more content like this to assist your business.